Welcome back. About 2.5 hours till tip off for game two in the NBA Finals. We're going to check in once again with Shannon Sims in Phoenix. And I guess you haven't cooled off much, have you, Shannon?
It hasn't cooled off much, Carol. And I can tell you, trying to find a friend in enemy territory can be hard, but I met up with one. Take a look. This is Kris Wodzinski. He is a proud Marquette Golden Eagle grad, and I found out that he actually was very instrumental in building the Phoenix Suns Verizon 5G Performance Center. Now, that state-of-the-art practice facility is a shining gem, not only in the Valley, but also in the NBA. It cost $45 million to build, and it is 53,000 square feet. It is also home to the WBMA Phoenix Mercury. But I had to ask Kris the burning question out here in hot, hot Phoenix. Who are you rooting for?
Yes. The Midwest is always going to be home for me. I love going back. I try to make it to Milwaukee when I can. I've been here for 20 years, so it's hard not to cheer for the local team.
Carol, if you could see, it really was so hard for him to try to get those words out. And I said, I'm not going to hold it against you just yet, but make sure you come back home anytime you get and see those Milwaukee Bucks. Back to you in the studio.
Kris sounded so good until that answer. Shannon, thank you very much.